遥か遠くに誰かが池に石を投げ、その矢がようやくここまで届いたわけだ。
After a year of thinking he was dead, I just found out my brother, Yuto, is probably alive.
You close with your brother?
Yes, we were. He's wanted in Japan. He has done something terrible.
So, what are we investigating?
I'm looking for someone.
ロンドンにヤクザはいませんよ。
いや、一人いる。
きっと行くぞ。
Cheers.
Rodney, is Kenzo in trouble?
We're all in trouble, honey. Not my place to say. Something bad happened.
You've no idea.
兄貴。
お父さんから連絡があったから、タギ。俺たちが待ってるからって。
あんたの家族が始めたことだ。形はどうあれ、あんたの家族に落とし前をつけてもらうよ。
Your uncle is an absolute specimen of a man. Now I know why everyone's making such a fuss about this guy.
So what happens now?
I have put you in an impossible position.
People are dying, Kenzo.
Lot of drama.
It is my responsibility as a policeman to make him see justice.My responsibility as a brother to keep him safe.
Every tiny split second decision we make can potentially have a profound effect on everyone around us.
あの飲み屋の夜に。
ユート、やめろ。一体何人が死んでんだ。東京で、ロンドンで、お前のために。
We crossed a line.
We're not bad people.We just did bad things.